Hey guys, what's up? It's Rachel back with another video, and in today's video I'm going to be doing a huge Ulta and Sephora haul. I don't have any updates in this video except I'm not wearing any makeup. I am not putting any makeup on today because I was actually up all night last night. I was doing a paper that had to be due, so I worked on that all night last night, and then I was just trying to study because I have a test coming up. So when I went to class today, I didn't even wear makeup, so I don't feel like putting it on today. And I thought, you know what, since I'm doing a haul, there's really no need. I don't really have to wear makeup anyway. I'm just talking about new products that have released anyway, and I thought it'd be really fun to film this video. I actually wanted to go ahead and get this video up because I was waiting for everything to come in the mail, and I was dying to play with this stuff, but I wouldn't like start playing with it until I hauled it. Sorry I'm not wearing makeup. I know it's a little distracting. I look a little crazy, honestly. I just woke up from a nap. But I don't have any updates in this video, except if you're new here, welcome to my channel. Thank you guys so much for being here. If you'd like, you can go ahead and hit that subscribe button, and you can also hit that bell to be notified every time I upload a video. But other than that, let's go ahead and get started with the haul. So I actually only have one thing from Sephora, so we will go ahead and get that out of the way. This is from Urban Decay, and this is the new Naked Honey palette. So this is what the packaging looks like. It's absolutely gorgeous, and this is what it looks like on the back. Very pretty packaging, and I was really excited when this palette launched. I've seen a lot of people use it, and you get some of the prettiest neutral looks with that pop of gold. It's just very pretty. So if you haven't seen it, I'm sure you have, especially if you're watching this video, but this is what it looks like on the inside. This is what you have going on. I don't want to blind you guys, but it's absolutely gorgeous, and I definitely will be using this a lot and probably featuring this in a video. I just love the colors. The formula on the new Urban Decay palettes is amazing. I love it. I just used the Naked Heat palette in a Chit Chat Get Ready With Me video, and I absolutely loved it. I'm just very excited. These mattes, I'm just dying to start playing with these. So I definitely wanted to go ahead and show you guys this so I could start playing with it. Again, I picked this up from Sephora, and I was waiting for this to launch. I was so jealous because I've seen everybody get it. A lot of people went to the Sephora event. I was just really dying for it, and everybody got it early if you went to that event. So very excited to have this, and I cannot wait to play with it. The next things I picked up are also palettes, and they are from Ulta. The rest of this stuff is from Ulta, and actually the rest of the stuff is palettes. So the first one that I'm going to talk about, I actually have two to talk about from this brand, and this is a new brand to me. I'm not really familiar with the brand, but I have seen these palettes talked about here on YouTube, and a lot of people really rave about them and really do enjoy them. So this is from Nabla. I'm pretty sure I'm saying that right. Nabla Cosmetics, and this is called the Poison Garden Palette. This is what the packaging looks like. It's really pretty. It did come in a slip, like a cardboard slip, but I went ahead and threw that away. Again, very pretty packaging, and this is what it looks like on the inside. This palette is not even showing true to color on camera. This palette is absolutely gorgeous, and a lot of people really do talk about this formula, and that is absolutely amazing, so I'm very excited to play with this. These palettes were like, were they 50 or 45? I can't really remember. They might have been 50, but a lot of people rave about these. And I had been wanting these for a long time. They were just always sold out on Ulta, and they haven't really been on Ulta for that long. Like a few months I've seen them on there, and they're always sold out, and they have some of the best reviews, so I'm very excited to play with this. And then along with that, I also picked up the other one that they had. This is called the Secret Garden. Again, really pretty packaging. I love the packaging on this. And then when you open it up, this is what you have going on. Again, just really pretty colors, and I feel like this palette along with the other one will be really pretty for the fall time. Just really pretty shades, and I'm very excited to finally have these. Again, I've wanted these for a very long time. They're just very hard to get your hands on. The next palette I picked up is from Lancôme, and this is one of their Venus palettes. I think I might be saying this right, but it says Immortalis. I think that's what it says. I could be wrong. I'm probably butchering that. But this is what the packaging looks like. I knew when I saw this, I definitely wanted it because I am all about cool tone eyeshadows. I love a good cool tone palette. They're just really hard to find. And Lancôme came out with this one, and it looks absolutely gorgeous. So I knew when I seen it, I really did want it. I just really am a fan of cool tones. Again, they're just really hard to find. And this is what the inside of the palette looks like. It's really, really gorgeous. Again, it's not showing true to camera. I don't know what's going on with my phone today. Very, very pretty, and I'm very excited to have this. I have been seeing here lately that all these newer palettes that are coming out, ColourPop is trying their very best to dupe every one of them. So you know how they have like their little single shadows, and they will put them together and then take a picture of them. So they done that once, and as soon as I seen it, I was like, that's the Norvina palette, the new Norvina palette. They done it again, and what did they do? They did, oh, the new Natasha Denona Mini Gold palette. They duped that. And then they put up these singles and they're like, what do you think? And I'm like, that's the Lime Crime palette. That's the Venus palette. If you're somebody that you don't want to spend the money on these palettes, definitely go check out ColourPop because they are curating their own. They're putting shades together and they're pretty much dupes of these high-end palettes. But I know what they're doing. I seen it. I knew just as soon as I seen it. They weren't fooling anybody, especially me. I knew as soon as I seen it, I was like, yep, that's Mervina. Yep, that's Natasha Denona. I knew. So the last two things that I have in this haul is actually something that has really shocked me. So I have been eyeing these little mini Lorac palettes, and I always wanted them because I thought the colors were really pretty. I just never wanted to pay the 20-something dollars for them. They were like 29 or something, maybe 25. I just felt like that was too expensive for what they actually were, and I came a hair of buying them the last time I made an order on Ulta, and then this time around, I saw that they were actually on sale for $12 and some cents a piece, so I was like, this is the time to get it. I'm getting them when they are on sale. That's a big sale for Lorac. The first one is called the Unzipped Brazen palette. I'm pretty sure that's how you say it. This is what it looks like. Very pretty packaging. And another reason that I wanted these palettes are I thought they'd be really pretty for the fall time as well. So this is what it looks like. This is the warm tone one. I hope the brush doesn't fall, but this is what it looks like. Absolutely gorgeous, and you pretty much have everything you need to make one curated look. So this is what it looks like, and I think it's really pretty. Again, I really just didn't want to pay the 20-something dollars for it. It didn't have anything to do with me thinking that I may not like it. It's just something that I was like, shh, that's a little expensive for what it is. So when I seen it's on sale, I was so excited. Again, that was the Brazen palette. This one is called the Elegance palette, and this is more cool tone. Again, I'm all about those cool tones. So this is what the outer packaging looks like. Very pretty. Again, this is more cooler, and it does have like that purple plummy vibe to it and very pretty shimmers for the lid. This is what it looks like. Absolutely gorgeous, and I'm just really happy that I didn't have to pay full price for them. But other than that, that was everything. That is all the makeup that I have picked up here recently. That is all the palettes that I have picked up here recently. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I just want to thank you guys so much for being here and commenting and liking and subscribing. It honestly means the world to me, and don't think that you go unnoticed because I truly see you and I truly do appreciate you, each and every one of you. But before you go, please don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell below so you're notified every time I upload a video. Again, I just want to thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video.